In this video, we're going to show you how to access the Handiview, which is our version of past performances. You simply click the horse's saddle cloth number or name, and the Handiview opens to the right here. As you scroll through each horse's name, their Handiview will appear. You can also hide horses from this view and simply go back in. And when you'd like to close the Handiview, there's a close button right here.